Our most famous features hosted many historical moments, but never an Olympic gold medal playoff.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Gold is up for grabs at Bondi.
Bondi Bob had the locals primed. Brazil with their own unique characters and backing band. The sideshow just as passionate as the on-court battle, as Australia's Kerry Potthast and Natalie Cook took on Brazil's Adrian Bahar and Shelda Bedi in the best of three sets for the gold medal.
They take the lead. Straight away, Australia.
The Aussies racing to a 3-1 lead and had a swimming legend to rev up the crowd. Potthast and Cook had only beaten Shelda and Bedi three times in their 17 meetings, and the Brazilians showed their class to fight back and lead 10-6.
And Bedi the winner.
But in a courageous fight back, Potthast and Cook saved two set points to level at
11-all. She saw it coming. Brazil in trouble. Scores a level.
The Aussies getting some help to take the first set.
They have won the first set. What a way to win it!
With Potthast's power serve reaching 85 kilometres an hour, the locals again shot clear in the second before Brazil rallied to lead 7-3.
Did it catch the line? It did.
Pushed by a fanatical hometown crowd, the Aussies came back yet again. Potthast and Cook getting to 11-10. Kerry with gold medal points.
Out of court! They have won the gold medal!
It's sweet revenge for the Australians. Just 4 years ago in Atlanta, they were relegated to the bronze medal by the Brazilians.
We just gave it our hearts, we gave it our guts, and thank you, Bondi, thank you, 10,000 people!
Overcome, 35-year-old Potthast climbed the stands in search of a family.
Thank you very much. I just can't believe it. It hasn't sunk in yet. I'm just so happy, and all my family, my friends, and everyone special to me is here today.
I couldn't believe it, and I had to have my cry.
The pair that split up for 2 years after Atlanta and then reunited as the Dream Machine has fulfilled every beach volleyballer's ambition. Paul Gregg, 7 News.